Hey guys, Brandon here, Legacy Group Real Estate Team. Just wanted to bring you your beginning of the week, your motivation for the week video, and I'm excited to be here again with you guys this week. Hope you had an awesome weekend. And I just wanted to talk really briefly today about getting up when you're knocked down. It's not the success or the failure that you have in life, it's what happens when you have that success, what happens when you have that failure. How do you react to those two different states of mind, those mentalities, those rewards, those defeats? How do you react from that? That is the true success of a person, how they react to different circumstances in their life. Albeit, everyone has it, but who reacts better than who? That's who wins. That is who wins in life. I mean, we all just saw Michael Phelps this past week or two just dominate in swimming. He didn't have a great Olympics, you know, well, up to his standards in 2012 in London, and he took that defeat and he just went hardcore with it over the last 4 years and just came out swinging this Olympics and dominated. It's how you react to success, how you react to victory. That's really, that is the makeup of a person. That's the character of a person. So take that going forward this week. That's something I try to strive for all the time, and something I'm always constantly thinking about. Little things, everything from small victories, from small defeats, from, you know, someone passing the highway and flipping you off or whatever it is. How do you react to that? What is your mindset like? Do you let them get to you, or do you just keep pushing on and say, hey, you know what, maybe they're in a rush or something like that. Maybe I was doing something wrong. Do you take account? Do you take ownership? Do you take responsibility? How do you react to those things? Are you playing the victim card all the time? Or are you taking responsibility, taking ownership, being a leader? So hope you guys had an awesome, awesome weekend. I look forward to talking to you the rest of this week. Our team, Legacy Group Real Estate Team, looks forward to providing you just with awesome, epic content throughout the days and the months and the years here. We're really ramping up for some great, awesome, wonderful, magnificent, special things. We cannot wait to bring them to you, and some new platforms that we're bringing out. And just, it's gonna be awesome. And we're just so excited to bring it to you. And we look forward to seeing you later this week.